Sometimes I dream we're all together again. Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done. A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
Delilah, I will take apart everything you've built until I have what's mine.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear.
I hate you for this, child.
I'm not only going to restore things to the way they were. I'm going to make them better.
Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd. Her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton, 3 years ago. Across the Isles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Your face is covered. Worried someone might recognize you?
Let's check the place, Justin.
Is that a magic?
No, I'm sure. Huh.
Into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
City. Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to win some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late night plunge into an icy river. But just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that. Never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission. Protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
Oh, well. Nothing then.
Never mind.
Unique young lady in a pub? Sorry, we're closed. Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again. All those valuable artworks locked up in the conservatory where no one can see them. Truly a shame. See, I have some upgrade plans for your gear. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. An excellent choice. Farewell, and do take care out on the streets. Huh? Sorry, we're closed. Since the conservatory was closed.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up. If only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes. Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos. And Delilah.
Trouble over there. No use running! Ha ha ha! This has...